Greetings, world. We are anonymous. In the last days, it has come to our attention that all internet traffic into and out of Syria was taken down. Within the half hour of the sudden shutdown, the PBX landlines were degraded by 90% and mobile connectivity was degraded by 75%. The nation of Syria has gone dark. And Anonymous knows all too well what happens in the dark places. Anonymous has done an exhaustive analysis of the internet shutdown in Syria, and we have concluded that the Syrian regime has physically severed the fiber optic and coaxial cables coming into Syria. Essentially, they have physically pulled the plug out of the wall. As we discovered in Egypt, where the dictator Mubarak did something similar, this is not damage that can be easily or quickly repaired. Fortunately, Anonymous has been working with Syrian activists for well over a year in anticipation of this moment. We produced and disseminated the Syrian care package, http://bit.ly/11mki, and there are emergency independent media centers already set up in every city of Syria. Activists and independent journalists in Syria will be able to utilize these media centers to get news and media out of Syria, and Anonymous will assist in propagating that media to the world. Anonymous will keep open the lines of telecommunication with the free Syrian people. We will be the voice of the voiceless in Syria. Anonymous will not allow this massive violation of the human rights of the free Syrian people go unpunished. We feel this is a desperate move by a dying regime, one that has slaughtered tens of thousands of innocent civilians. By turning off the internet in Syria, the butcher Assad has shown that the time has come for Anonymous to remove the last vestiges of his evil government from the internet. Even if the Syrian government opened the gates to the internet and other telecommunication systems today, this will not stop our operation. Soon, his people will remove him from this world. Let the final battle for a free Syria begin. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Bashar Assad, your turn has come. Expect us.